Allah tabarakallah. I'm with Sheikh Saad. Sheikh Saad's in his shorts. Amazing. Check this place out. MashaAllah. Beautiful. I love this old Gothic style architecture. Amazing. Washington DC with the man himself. Check it out.
Oh my god.
Just, it's all jokes. We're in Madison, mashallah, with the Sheikh. Mashallah, tabarakallah. It was in Madison where we met some of the most amazing people in the Muslim community. And we had some delicious food, of course, mashallah. Amazing hospitality and brotherhood in this area. MashaAllah, tabarakallah. We just arrived at a masjid in Madison. We prayed Maghrib here. Met some beautiful brothers studying at the university nearby. This is actually the university masjid. Can you believe it? Amazing. This is the facility for the university students and the locals, of course. And now we're just going to continue en route to our destination. So we ask Allah to grant us goodness, and we ask Allah to unite the ummah. Barakallahu feekum. MashaAllah, our Sheikh here is showing us the library. Huh? Amazing, beautiful library for such a small masjid.
I know. Oh, yes.
Amazing. This is what you call progression. Sheikh, please say a few words.
Naam, Ibrahim Said.
MashaAllah.
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Jazakumullah al-Fakhir. Ziyara al-Khafifa, inshaAllah. Barakallahu wa jazakumullah al-Fakhir. InshaAllah, tamur alayna al-Marra al-Jaya, bi-Iznillah.
Bi-Iznillah, bi-Iznillah.
Jazakumullah al-Khair.
InshaAllah, fi hifadhillah wa amani. Barakallahu fi.
InshaAllah.
Assalamu alaykum wa
rahmatullah. Very few, yani. بس هل الناس بتدرس؟
You have a good collection here.
I know, we did, actually.
MashaAllah,
tabarakallah. We're trying to keep it. بس الناس الان تدرس. Everything is online.
Everything's online. Yes. We met Sheikh Ibrahim Saeed, who was one of the imams in Madison. MashaAllah, tabarakallah. Through his generosity, he actually offered us to stay for an extensive period of time in Madison. But of course, we had to politely decline. But he was still adamant on giving us some water, which lasted us to our destination. Amazing people, amazing people, amazing. Oh, some kosher donuts on the way. Let's see what happens. Beautiful Islamic center, alhamdulillah, in Madison. Jazakumullah khair. We're at Greenbush Bakery, which is a kosher bakery in Madison. One of the musallin, one of the congregants at the masjid, actually referred Sheikh Saad and I to come here and try their donuts. So that's what we're doing now. Sheikh Saad is ordering the donuts. And he's laughing at me because I'm snapping. Yeah. All right.
What else?
Check it out. The beautiful display here, all kosher.
What is this?
AKA halal for Muslims. Barakallahu feekum. Of course, no alcohol, because I believe Jews are also allowed to consume alcohol, but these donuts don't have alcohol. So yeah, let's see how these donuts are, and then after this, we're headed to our destination.
The moment, brothers.
Yes.
This is the moment. You ready for it?
After some amazing.
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Here you go, a million calories right here, brothers. Please come and join us.
Oh, that smells beautiful. Oh, mashallah, tabarak.